And then it happens. Happens again. I got a skeleton.
Art gallery, and we're talking to another fabulous artist. Say your name.
Ashley Ciccatelli.
Ashley Ciccatelli. Ciccatelli?
Yeah.
So you're like a chick that tells?
Yeah, I guess so.
Do you tell?
I do.
Ciccatelli.
Ciccatelli.
I like that name. Did you have fun with it growing up?
Yeah, I had a lot of crazy nicknames. That I don't want to repeat.
Okay. Where'd you grow up?
In Queens, New York.
Okay. All right. You're a beautiful girl.
Ashley
Ciccatelli. So when did you start doing art? When did you know that there was nothing you could do in your life except art?
I guess high school. That's when I really realized that that's pretty much what I wanted to be doing for the rest of my life.
Yeah.
I have my art education license, so I'm a certified teacher.
Where do you teach?
I don't.
Okay.
Being from New York, it's a really hard area. Yeah,
especially because all the budgets are being cut in the arts. I'm a budget cut music teacher.
Yeah,
I know.
Music and art, I think.